so all the Vodafone technology.
It was nice.